the matter? Are you finished? Trunks! Win!
Alright, that's good.
Well, you can level them up.
Alright.
I somehow inhabited Goku's body. Oh, so all the player characters are now. So, a story where there's clones of Goku? Why is it always going to be Goku centric?
Oh, good. You're coming around. I didn't expect you to conk out like that. Scared me half to death. About that. We are at my place, in the yard. Don't you remember? Keep it together, would you?
The voice sounds off.
Oh, gosh. You're not kidding, are you? Goku, please be kidding. Did you hit your head? Catch a cold? Tell me you at least know who you are. Why, you're Goku, of course. And this charade's gone on long enough. Here, the evidence. Look in the mirror.
These animations look really stiff.
Judging from your reaction, you're not really him, are you?
He did just say he wasn't. Even though he has no voice
for some reason. On the outside, that's for sure. Did you get amnesia?
Again?
Oh, I give up. You chose a great time to clock out, Goku.
There you are.
Now what? Who is it? Wait, you're... But how in the... Android 16? Is that you?
Mm-hmm.
Cell destroyed you? How are you operational? Wait, did the Dragon Balls bring you back? What in the world could all this mean? I'm going to need some answers. Well, this is the part where you give me the answers.
Is that the right voice actor? Actress? Sounds off.
Remember when Cell smacked you around and I so graciously repaired you?
It was not me you repaired, but another 16.
What?
You who are linked to Goku. Come. There is much to be done. Should you decide to resist, I will force you to comply.
Goku, I don't know what's going on, but you better kick this imposter's bionic butt! Hold the phone! You know how to fight, right? Wrong! This is turning out to be a bad, bad day!
Don't worry, I did like 12 training missions. So it's all line fights.
Well, that body is Goku's. It's bound to be just as hardy. Do not worry. I will utilize less than lethal force. Your termination would be disadvantageous.
Watch out!
Your strength is congruent with my data, and I need not hold back.
We just looked for the tinglingness in the between our shoulder blades. Sounds like a Super Saiyan. And the XP bonus level 4. Alright. Strange how they added in the leveling system to the story mode. I don't know if the other ones. That's the way when you make your own character. It's like worlds you can travel around. We're gonna have fun. I don't even know how to do this.
Color me surprised! Let's keep going! I can't take things for granted with you around. One more time!
No problem.
Good training session! Let's keep going! Nice! About this! You're taking to this like a duck to water! I'm sure this is your brain! I'm sure this is your brain!
Order Perfect gives me more XP. Doesn't like it. That's a lot of XP you need to level up. Chapter 2.
But moments after the link, your strength has already matured. Huh?
Salutations, Bulma. What exotic cuisines have you prepared for us today?
Well, whatever it might possibly be, it better be worth the trip. Oh, who's the bruiser? He's certainly not human from what I can tell.
Threat detected. Recommended course of action, abort. Goku, just know this. I will return.
Bye.
So,
Just like that?
Just like that, huh?
Hey, you inside Goku. The jig is up. It's not possible to fool a god.
So, you mean to say he's not Goku after all?
My, my. This is intriguing. It is Goku, physically speaking, but his power is awfully weak. What's left over has someone else's power. If I were to put it simply, there is another person in his body.
And he is a mute.
No way! He's possessed? You hear me in there, you squatter? Get out! Now! Goku's got his work cut out. He doesn't need to be playing host to you!
Bulma, please mind your temper. You see, this predicament isn't our poor friend's doing. Ahem. Yoo-hoo, you in there, can you hear me? Can you hear me?
No.
Goku is in there somewhere. Mind getting him for us? He's sleeping, of course, but since you share the same body, you should be able to wake him.
Damn, his hand's huge.
Who are you? And where am I? That's odd. I can't move a muscle. Hey, what the heck is going on? Yo, do you know anything? It'd be real great if you could fill me in. What?
Whisper, whisper.
Hold on. You're in control of my body?
Let me ask you, Whis, do these waves appear to be acting strangely?
So you felt them too, Lord Beerus. Indeed, they seem to be man-made.
Waves? What waves?
Now there, you're telling me you can't feel that? How dense are you?
As dense as any other human. How rude are you?
Then you rang us up for another reason, I take it. Because I thought you were whining and dining us for info about these waves.
Wait a sec. That's right. I totally forgot. The world is in absolute peril.
Really? Looks fine to me. Just gotta clean up your roads, those cars off the road, fix your domes.
First, Goku clones start popping up all around the world, making a mess. And if that wasn't enough, Frieza and Cell are back. It's utter chaos, I tell you.
Oh?
How about, oh no, the Earth is doomed? But now that you're here, you can thrash them for us.
It really is none of my business, you know. Please go and get those tasty tidbits you prepared earlier.
Oh, great. We're on our own.
I must say, though, these waves do elicit some concern. What's this? Goku's energy just got a tad stronger. It seems our new friend was able to get in touch with Goku. Hello? Goku? Are you able to move in there yet?
It's the funniest thing. I want to wake up. Mostly because I'm super starving, but I just can't seem to do it! There's no exit here either, and smashing my way out doesn't seem to be an option. Man, this is super weird. Am I dreaming or something?
You have to stare blankly.
Since there's no response from Goku, it's safe to assume he can't move.
Huh? Wait, Whis, you can't hear me either? Hello? But I can hear Whis just fine. Man, I'm in a bit of a pickle, aren't I?
Perhaps these bothersome waves have something to do with Goku's current condition. I would surmise they are suppressing his power, forcing our Saiyan friend's consciousness into a state of hibernation. It's the only explanation.
Then other fighters with strong energy are likely experiencing the same results.
But how are you two able to bicker about food unaffected?
Please, we're gods. To us, these kinds of waves are completely harmless.
Lucky me.
We need to come up with a solution, or Goku will be out to lunch indefinitely.
Then we better come up with one fast. Hold on. The rest of the gang went out to scope the damage across the world. But if these waves affect the strong, then I guess that means...
They got paralyzed along the way.
Or got body snatched like Goku did over here.
Oh man!
Husband's gone. No more children for you.
What are we gonna do? If everyone's knocked out, this is our greatest crisis yet, hands down!
Why didn't he need to load for this?
Stopping those waves is our only chance at correcting this matter. Bulma, might you have an idea as to what's causing them?
That's a toughie. But wait!
Oh, did you finally remember something?
Yeah. Why did 16 show up earlier? He was also talking about someone being linked to Goku. I think there's a connection here. There's gotta be.
It's a lead. You might as well follow it and see where it leads you.
Right. Let's get to the bottom of this. Come on, guys. The rest of our crew needs to be saved as well. Can't do it alone, though. I'll need some muscle.
What, fake Goku? Is that enough?
Just to reiterate, we're not helping, understand?
Aw, don't be so cold. I'll prepare a meal so good it'll blow your godly taste buds away.
Did I not make myself clear? We're not lifting a finger, lady. If you need help, you might get a better response by asking the soul inside Goku.
Huh?
He's got control of Goku's body, right? Well, then he can do the fighting for you.
There's no other choice, is there? Plus, you probably need to get back to your own body anyway. Well, then it's settled. Welcome aboard!
But kind of looks like he's saying no since we're mute. Like some of the older games when you actually had to pack. How do I know what's good to go where? Their items? Apparently they don't mean anything right now. Just to teach you. And it seems these are just tutorials that I've already done. So gotta redo the tutorials now. Just the specific fighters.
He ought to be in this area somewhere. Ah, there he is! Just as I thought he would be. I thought I sensed a power similar to mine. It looks like I was right. Hello, me. What do you think? Looks just like me, huh? Even has my hair. I don't really know what's going on myself, but I think this is what they call a clone. I hear there's a bunch more of these clone guys causing trouble all over the place. That's not good. And it's not just their looks that are the same. They use the same moves as the non-clones, too! This is the first time I've ever gone up against one myself. Feels kind of weird, you know what I mean? guess I won't know if I can beat him until I fight him. Actually, I just had a thought. This might be some good training for me, since he uses all the same moves and everything.
But you're not the one fighting.
At any rate, let's take care of this guy. What do you say? Sound fun? Does to me.
So are you just like watching, or this a shadow clone business where you get the same experience? Don't really need the tutorial, can just kill them. So I didn't complete that one. Seems to be fine.
Welcome back! I bet fighting another guy with Goku's face surprised you. There are loads of those clones all over the place now. Who knows when another one will attack? You better stay alert. You hear me, Soul Inside Goku? Oh, before I forget, there's some good news for the both of you. I managed to analyze those mysterious waves and mod this plane to neutralize them.
That was quick.
If everything goes according to plan, we should be able to free Goku's consciousness. In other words, the old Goku should be back soon. Well, we've got nothing to lose. Ha!
Then you killed the person inside.
Outside world! Awesome!
Alright! It worked!
Just got your voice back.
Wait, something's not right. My body, it feels all heavy and weak. I knew it. I'm as weak as a kitten. I won't be fighting like this, that's for sure. Man.
The wave neutralizer still has some kinks. I guess it'll be a while until we can restore your strength.
Or maybe we could skip all that and use the Dragon Balls to fix this whole mess. You can do that, right, Bulma? You can do anything!
No can do. The Dragon Balls are stone, remember? They might as well be bowling balls.
Oh, right. I totally forgot about that.
You forgot, huh? I guess you really are Goku. Anyway, Soul Inside Goku, were you listening? I trust you got all that. Until we can restore the real Goku's power, we're going to need you on battle duty. Okay, time for us to go find 16 and save our friends!
Hey, I feel something. It's faint, but is that someone's power? Yeah, it is. I'm sure of it. Krillin! Come on! We gotta save him!
So I have 10 movements. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ah, okay, should have enough to do all this. I equip that right away. This guy. I've got 19 turns this time. Looks like that would have healed me if I had taken damage. Kyle Ken! Kyle, what? Hey, NK. How you doing? Like, in what form? Audio? Video? My voice? As if it's frames, I could turn down the, maximum. The frames do seem to be jumping around a bit, so I could turn those down. But if it's lag for everything, then I've got a major issue. Like, not fluently gameplay. That doesn't... So frames? Like, if the gameplay looks jittery but the sound is going normal, Or is the sound being cheatery along with the gameplay? You can also tell from the music if the music is jittery right now. I'll turn down the frames. Sounds good. Video lags every 2 seconds, but alright, I'll turn down the frames.